All right, so game, or sorry, round two. We're on the draw. Not a great hand, but certainly a keepable hand. Wonder if we're playing a mirror. I think it's more likely he's playing Blue-Red Delver, but... I'm just going to cast Probe first. The reason is, if he's playing Blue-Red Delver, I might want to use this Tarn to get a Mountain, because it saves me damage from both the Steam Vents and the Tarn. Let's see. Pierce, Cruise, Snag, Snap, Electrolyze. Oops. Electrolyze, Pierce, Cruise, Tarn, Snap, Snag. Okay, that's actually not that bad. Electrolyze, Pierce, Cruise. Yeah. I'm just going to play Island. I thought scour myself so we can't spell pierce it. So we played Tarn. Just gonna get Mountain and play Electromancer. He can Vapor Snag it if he wants. Or he can untap and Electrolyze it. Okay, so he's treasure cruising with just one mana up for spell pierce. Just considering what land to maybe get. I think I'm just going to probe, because I could theoretically get different stuff. Alright, so... Electro, Pierce, Pierce, Visions, Snap, Pyro, Strand. Three, four, five, six. I think I'm just going to treasure cruise. Go get an island. And then treasure cruise away my whole graveyard. He can't counter it, and my hand's not that good, so. And his hand's actually not very good against Electromancer. I am losing a Past in Flames, but it's worth it, I think. I actually think it would have been a good play for him to just spell pierce so I couldn't play Electromancer, because. Electromancer basically forces him to cast Electrolyze on his own turn, which I don't think he wants to do right now. Discard one of the Steam Vents. Interesting. So So if I play untap Steam Vents, I could play Pyromancer Ascension and Electromancer, or I could play Scalding Tarn and just play Ascension. I guess I'll do that. No. Can't get a red from this, does that matter? I could also go like Ritual, gives me 3, Electromancer. So if I have 4 mana, Ritual gives me 5, Electromancer gives me 3, play Metamorphose up to 4. Seems like I have 2 the whole time, am I missing something? I suppose if I was to go Ritual, he could just... I'm gonna do that. If I go Ritual, I play Electromancer with 2 floating, and Metamorphose with 1 floating. Yeah, just what I want to do. I play Electromancer. No, I play Metamorphose for 1 red. Blue, blue. Now I play Ascension. So now he kind of has the double threat. Usually Delver decks have no way to remove an Ascension that's actually in play. But he's gonna snap kill my Electromancer, which is just fine, a fine play. And then I basically get to just have at it. At the very least, I get to Thought Scour myself twice, put a counter on Ascension, Grape Shot for a bunch, and kill the Snapcaster, so I'm not under any pressure. So, I'm going to fetch for the island. I'm going to Thought Scour myself and see what happens. Drew a Ritual. So there is one of those in the graveyard. So let's see. I could go Ritual, put a counter on the first Ascension, play the second Ascension, Thought Scour myself again. Put a counter on that Ascension and cast Grape Shot. We need to hit a... Probably not going to win this turn. That's not necessarily the end of the world. Could just Thought Scour now. Ritual, Ascension, Thought Scour. I think I'll just do that. I think it's unlikely that... Let me see what he has left. One Spell Pierce, Serum Visions. Yeah, I lost track, but... Neither of those cards are good. I mean, I suppose if he... is able to play Monastery Swift Spear and like 2 bolts and visions, I could die. I think I'll just Thought Scour because I don't really think I'm going to need 2 active Ascensions, and mana could be important. Metamorphose. Sleight of Hand. Is there one of those in there? No. But I do get to cast Sleight of Hand twice. Where if I hit a Metamorphose, I can keep going. So I have only three red. If I took the Grape Shot and hit a Ritual, I would win. But if I take Serum Visions, I already played a land. Three Rituals. One, two, three. Then a Metamorphose, I'll win. I'm gonna take Grape Shot and gamble, just in case he can kill me next turn. Alright, now he's dead. Two dispels, three empties, take out Treasure Cruise, one Past in Flames, one Electromancer, and maybe Bolt might be okay on the draw, to be honest. I've gone back and forth on that, but I think I'll just try it like this. I don't want to dilute the deck too much. Let's try this.